Vegas, baby. Treasure Island.
Yeah.
We're checking in, guys.
Flight was terrible.
Oh my God, don't get me to start to complaining, okay? The flight was horrible. There was a baby crying. People were talking.
Because they were drunk.
Because they were drunk, so it was too much talking. The seats were horrible. They were hard. They wouldn't recline. What is this?
I don't know.
The most frontier, the most ghetto.
And then you had to pay to check a bag or either to carry it on.
I don't know why they're in business, okay? And then you don't get anything to drink but water.
Yeah, you had to pay for your drinks. No complimentary,
nothing.
That's
all I wanted, but the point was.
So, we're just now getting to the hotel. We took a super shuttle, and that took 2 hours.
Yep.
It is officially 10 o'clock, and we got off the plane
7:30.
Off the plane at 7:30. So we're checking in to the hotel. It's time to do something fun. So I'm walking the strip. Highliner. It's like this giant Ferris wheel. And it's about to be so fun.
The truth is, that
if you crank the groove, there's no reason to prove.
Yourself something funky.
Fingers down my spine.
I just want to say that this looks slightly creepy because they look so real. It's very weird. I'm gonna have to show y'all this, like, bruh.
He don't ever want to be in my vlog, so we just go exit him out right now. Hey,
just checking in. So we're at the pool. We decided to buy a cabana because it's really crowded out here today. It's like a pool party going on, and so we decided to just buy a cabana so we're not like on top of people. Plus, we get like free like service. And it's until 8 o'clock, and it's probably like 3-ish. So yeah, we're just sitting out here chilling until we gotta go to our show at 10. So we'll probably leave here like 8 and get ready. So just enjoying the time right now.
And he didn't come by.
So we just left a place called Skinny Fats. It was pretty good, guys.
Yeah, we ate.
And we ate
bread. We went from skinny to fat.
Wow. All right. It's like a breakfast, lunch, brunch place. And now we're gonna find some activities to do because it's our last day here and we have a red eye and it doesn't leave until 12. We got my cousin in the background right there. Daniel.
Yeah, that's what the girl told us yesterday. Mm-hmm. She was like, yesterday.
He's showing us around.
It might not be very hot.
We got a rental car. Anyway, we're going to find something to do.
In 1964, Hoffa was convicted of attempted bribery and fraud. He went to jail, hated Bobby Kennedy.